Joan captured my attention because she's such a beautiful, zoftig.
All right, get out.
Gutsy, streetwise woman.
You know, she is an archetype of a strong woman for the ages.
I don't want to hear it.
Joan knew how powerful she was. She knows what beauty can do and how it can manipulate or influence situations. And she was able to use that to her advantage and become more than just a secretary, become a decision maker.
I'll be fine.
We see Joan in her vulnerable moments, absolutely. But when push comes to shove, there is nobody you would want more in a foxhole. There is nobody craftier, smarter, nobody quicker on her feet. And I just think that in the list of strong women in television drama, she's high up there.
Mad Men, the end of an era. Begin Sunday night at 10, only on AMC.